As more people are aging, Master Cheng Yen proposed an age treasury concept where the elderly deposit 50 years of their ages into a treasury, and the remaining ages are their spiritual ages. City volunteers behind Tan Bai Kuan was once a very strict teacher in Malaysia, but after she joined Tzu Chi, she has become a very kind elderly grandmother in the eyes of students.
One day, my kid phoned me and asked me if I felt lonely at home. I said no. Every time I go to school, many young children always call me grandma, and it makes me happy, so I'm not lonely. Every time I go to the school, I recall I was a very strict teacher, and the students were scared of approaching me, so I didn't form good affinities with them. One time I was a teacher trainee at a school. The students in my class came from poor families, and there was one student who didn't do his homework, so he wore three pairs of pants waiting for me to beat him. He knew I would beat him. Later, I found out that he helped his parents with their street vendor business all the way until midnight. I felt I... Later, my grandson attended Tzu Chi Humanitarian Academy, and I realized I should have taught the students with love. Tzu Chi's education is different. It uses love and respect to teach the students. The teachers are not as vicious as I was. Which one is better? I think being gentle is better, but we have to be gentle and also tough.
She has begun to age gradually, and in recent years she is very hard of hearing. When we have a meeting, she will sit there with us from the beginning to the end, but she can't hear what we say. As an elderly person, she can't hear what we say, but she still makes cakes for us, so she encourages us very much.
If Tzu Chi still wants an old person like me, I'll keep on volunteering until I can't walk. When I can't walk, I will use my hands. When my hands are unable, I'll use my speech.